pressure on, the ball comes through to Deon Burton, who put Scunthorpe ahead at the start of the second half. Deon Burton, just his second goal in 22 games.